The privatisation of our utilities, which are natural monopolies, has been a failure. People are sick of paying through the nose for a poor service while billions are handed over to shareholders. So, Labour will bring rail, mail, water and the energy grid into public ownership. Public ownership run by and for the public, not for profit.